Each pan starts from an authentic Buffalo Trace whiskey barrel, which I cut down into staves and then cut to size for my pen blank. Then I'm going to get them mounted on the lathe using bushings and a mandrel. And then I'm going to grab a roughing gouge and begin taking some deeper passes. Once the pen gets closer to its finished size, I'll begin taking some lighter passes to avoid chipping out. Then I'll do the same thing on the other side. Now I'm going to carve two small notches that I'll use later to burn lines into the pen. Then after this, I'll grab sandpaper and sand up to 2000 grit. Now I'll use a friction polish to make the pen shiny. Now I'm going to take my wire and use the two notches from earlier to burn lines into the pen. And then all we have to do is assemble the pen, and this is the Buffalo Trace Whiskey Barrel, our second most popular pen.